Michael's captain in England for the Michael's University in Leeds, training out of the bad companies in Leeds.
Out of bad company. That's quite a well-known gym in the UK. And what's it mean? Well, how's it feel to be able to represent bad company here in Thailand and possibly bring home three belts?
Well, with the caliber of fighters that are fighting out of bad company at the minute, it makes you feel proud to be part of that name. It makes you feel proud to get your name thrown up there with the likes of like Liam Harrison, Jordan Watson, Andy Housen. It just feels good to be part of that.
And here training here at KC Muay Thai, how would you rate the gym here and the training here with Chan and the guys?
Best gym I've ever trained at in Thailand, hands down. I mean, the guys here are just such good guys. Chan's a legend. Chan's just a little machine. You'll know, I've learned so much from him this year. My clinch has come on tenfold since I've been in this gym. I'd recommend the gym to anybody.
So this guy you're coming up against for the Northern title, he is the champ.
Yeah, he's the current champion.
He is the current champion. You're the challenger. What's your strategy? How are you going to go into this fight? What are you planning on doing?
Well, the same as any other fight, really. I'm just going to go in nice and easy round one, work him out, see where he's weak, and then if I had to put a guess at it, I'd say taking him apart with the elbows in round 3 or 4. I just love the feeling afterwards. The feeling of everyone standing around watching and cheering for you, you can't get any adrenaline buzz like it.
What's it like when you're in there? When you're in there just banging away with some of the best fighters in the world here in Thailand?
It's a bit intimidating to start with. Can I edit that out? I started. But once you're in the ring, you've done your white crew, everything else just zones out and you're just looking at the guy in front of you, just thinking how you're going to stop him, how you're going to, what you're going to do to make